Matisse absorbed it. And Matisse goes down. Second time in his career.
Or he throws a punch.
There's a right hand and a left by Molina. Matisse and the referee already signaling that it was a clash of hands. Jab by Matisse connects.
Nice jab by Matisse.
Final 10 seconds of another drama-filled round. We're going to round number four here in Carson, California.
Heads.
And we've just been informed as well there's a bad cut behind the left ear of John Molina. So round, double jab. There's a jab and a right hand. And
it's all really because of that jab. That's opened everything.
Terrific action here between Matisse and Molina. I hope to see a lot more of what they're getting thus far as the jab. Molina. Jab right, jab right. Matisse getting it on here.
I'm loving it.
Not exactly at a premium. Matisse in the black with light.
That knockdown, I think he's deserved.
Midpoint of round five, right hand by Matisse.
Beginning of the fight, before the referee called the guy to the center of the ring. Molina did.
Oh, and Matisse with another right hand. He is pleading his case, and it was a shot behind his head.
Wow.
Matisse down twice in the fight, as he now puts the pressure on Molina. As we go to round six. Now trying to establish the
evening up the score.
He's being very successful as he lands a huge left hand.
We can hear every thudding blow.
And in my keys to victory that we never actually had a chance.
This is as good as boxing gets. Both men going back, toe-to-toe, back and forth in the center of the ring. Fans going crazy. I'm excited.
And remember, occasionally Molina throws in a right hand. He has twice knocked out.
Looking at our unofficial scoring, which has undergone a change as they continue to brutalize each other.
Well, Steve with Matisse ahead, and I've got a draw. Daniel with Molina still ahead by a large margin.
I think Molina's doing enough to win. I'm going to do it.
And of course, that is very unofficial.
It is beautiful. It is brutal. It is boxing at its best. John Molina and Lucas Matisse unwilling to give each other an inch.
If I'm noticing right, I'm looking at Molina's face, and it seems to be just a bit gas.
And Matisse and Molina goes down, and the referee's ruling it a knockdown, so he is down for the first time in his career. And actually, it's interesting, as Matisse goes on the battle, the first time Molina was knocked down in his rear, he felt that he was stepped on, and similar fashion there, stumbled down and goes down. What a fight!
Knockdowns, which means they feel he's got 2 Gen 8 rounds, which they are reminding him, puts him
rising. Shots by Matisse, jacks the jaw with the left. Molina, unbelievable in the amount of punishment that he can absorb.
Good right hand from Molina.
Hemmed in the corner. Matisse with another overhand right. Rising shots by Matisse. Jacks the jaw with the left. Molina, unbelievable in the amount of punishment that he can absorb.
Good right hand from Molina.
Hemmed in the corner. Matisse with another overhand right. Left hook to the body, left hook upstairs by Matisse.
Matisse's double left hook, very effective.
Right cross! Unbelievable!
This round has been on with Lucas Matisse.
And from Matisse. Follows it up with the overhand right. Daniel, they are just standing toe-to-toe and brutalizing each other with Matisse getting the better of it here.
Love to see in the sport of boxing. Sharp overhand right to his head. Good overhand right again.
Fifth. Double right, left hook. Matisse is indeed the fighting machine tonight, but there's a left hook counter by Molina.
Unbelievable.
As Matisse again follows through. Avoid this onslaught, Daniel.
He needs to use his reach. He needs to circle the ring.
Oh, Molina eats another solid left hand. Double left hook, and it's all.
This kind of onslaught, dude.
And you wonder how much more he can take out.
Matisse coming off strong.
Maybe the Mickey Bay fight, the Lundy fight is Matisse hurting Molina more.
And you wonder how much more. And down on goes Molina after a brutal onslaught. Molina goes down for the second time in the fight. First time in his career. Matisse's been down twice. A legendary scrap here at the Scopop Center. They continue to go toe-to-toe. What more do you want? Saying he won't allow him to take much more punishment. Round 11 begins.
You know, he goes down. It seems to be over.
And that is it. A tremendous fight ends with the very valiant and game. John Molina on his back. Lucas Matisse survives two knockdowns.